simple gig. There's a van sitting at a Revere Courier Services facility. You're going to break in, clep it. If you want to know what's in the ride, check the attachment.
Thank you. name is Arif Iqbal. Thank you for joining us on WNS News. We begin today with a look at the local news. Arasaka Corp has signed a cooperation agreement with Knight City University. Professors and students now have the option to acquire an Arasaka Ozukumi SX cognitive implant on loan at a 20% discounted rate. Sources tell us installation of the implant will become a requirement for all faculty and enrolled students before long. In a troubling turn, 12 fatalities have been reported in Vista Del Rey. City coroners have confirmed botulism as the cause of death. It appears the common thread between all the victims is the same type of canned meat. The NCPD urges everyone to purchase meat only from approved culinary labs. Meat butchered from natural sources is likely to contain harmful toxins and pathogens. After botulism, the next bug Night City will catch is Lizzie Wizzy Fever, as she announces her upcoming concert series. The world-renowned singer and artist is due to visit Night City soon. Tickets will only be available for purchase to those with a credit rating above 700. For all of Lizzie Wizzy's other fans...
Van received. Textbook example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract closed.
Thank you.